Hello there. I'm here to tell you about this shape. It's a triangle.
Big bird! Oh, thank goodness. I didn't miss your triangle talk, did I?
No, you're just in time.
Oh, good. I love triangles, yeah. And I wouldn't want to miss one word.
Okay. Well, here we go.
Go ahead.
Now, this is a triangle.
Yeah.
You can tell it's a triangle because a triangle has three sides and three corners.
Yeah? Well, that's it? Well, that's all you have to say?
I talked about the three sides of the three corners. That's about all there is to say about a triangle.
All there is to say? Mm-hmm. It's just the beginning.
It is?
Yeah. Look at this. When I look at these three sides and three corners, I see poetry. When I see these three corners, I hear music. Triangles make me want to laugh.
Telly.
And they make me want to dance.
Yes, but Telly.
And sing. La 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 la.
Telly.
I get carried away sometimes.
Well, it's just that I have another shape to talk about. I know you're a triangle lover, so you probably won't want to stay for this.
No. I'll stay. That is a square, right?
Yes, it's a square. It has four sides exactly alike. And it has four corners exactly alike.
But you forgot to show everyone what's so neat about squares.
Really? I'm not sure I know what you mean.
Here, watch this. The best thing about a square is that when you cut it in half from corner to corner, you get two triangles.